Again, I suggest that you follow the links and take your time and have a break from working on these and watch the video and learn a few things. But this is just the quick demonstration of using your picture tools, and that in your picture styles group here, you can change the frame. So it just asks you to try all the styles in there.